And welcome back, everyone.
Whoops.
I fucking hate it. I hit it so hard.
I got that hole in one, baby.
Aww. It came in a little rimmy rim. Beat you.
You did.
I got that bogey, though.
Okay.
That's pretty tight.
That was pretty cool. I didn't go, like, far enough.
Oh!
Did I even make it there?
Ooh.
I think you could actually do that in, like, one hit.
Oh.
If you hit it hard enough. Oh!
What is this?
Oh, you fancy?
Mm-hmm. Fancy piece of salt.
Excuse me?
Oh, don't hit too hard. You'll just fall off the map.
Don't do that.
Okay, cool game.
Ooh-hoo-hoo. Okay. Boys, what are you guys still doing down there?
Just getting screwed, you know?
I feel you. I feel
you. No, why? I can't do nothing from your Jasky.
Oh!
Too much. Back at hole one. Hey, guys. Welcome to the start of the video.
Is that the hole over there?
Oh, shit. Are we still back over there?
Oh. Tried. Oh.
Oh. Excuse me? Triple bogey.
Oh!
Triple bugs. Okay.
You know, with bends like that, you'd think that it would bend.
Right.
Oh. Oh. Little rim. Little rim. When the rim. Hole. Well, we gotta hit it relatively hard.
Oh, yeah, you do, huh? Whoop.
That
was deceiving.
It's very deceiving. That hole is so big, though.
It's
why is it so
hole.
Big?
Where's the big
it's
hole?
It's so gaping.
Oh.
You'll see it.
Oh,
no.
That's too much.
It's very agape.
I wonder if I will make this big hole.
Oh!
Hit a little hard.
Whoop.
I really wanted to get a big, nice, happy hit, and it doesn't work. Mad.
The biggest hole with the biggest rim job.
Unreal.
Hey, pyramid.
Oh, don't hit that dumb fucking
yeah,
rock.
That's bad.
That one?
Yup.
Ooh!
That actually wasn't bad.
Oh! Did you see that? Just jumped over that rock like a superhero.
I can slide it on in here. Just kiss that egg. Eagle? Really?
I guess I got an eagle too.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess I got an eagle as well.
You got par, didn't you?
Yeah.
Huh.
I'm gonna do double DPI, very hard hit.
How'd that work out for you, Jasks?
Pretty good. It was pretty good, actually.
No!
Oh. Don't put me over the edge of the fucking wall. I'm sick of that fucking shit.
Son of a bitch. I'll get the hang of this someday.
Hey, can we not swear right now? My dog is actually starting to bark and swears.
Oh, I'm sorry, dude.
It's okay.
I'll replace my language. Heck.
There you go. Thank you. I appreciate it.
All right, listen.
whole hole can go to heck.
Oh! Bounce City!
This is for all the marbles.
Nope. Well?
I thought I came back.
Oh, nice.
Finally. Alright, here we go. For all the mustard. Alright, here we go. That was a practice. This one's for real. Okay. It's a little hard on that one.
It was too real.
This is gonna be just right.
Right there, buddy. Right there. There you go. Fuck! NT lad. Wait, what do you gotta do here?
Not that.
Yeah, that's what you meant to do.
I tell you what.
Where do you gotta go?
There's a thing on the other side. You just gotta get over the thing.
Over the hump.
Ah, fuck. Well,
Interesting.
Well,
Interesting. This is why I wish it would only show you the one hole that you're on.
Yeah.
Fuck. I'm kind of like...
I jumped out of the course.
Oh, that's so far.
I bounced out. Twice, like an ass.
I'm having a pretty bad time.
You gotta be kidding me. Well, I'm back over here, boys.
No.
Oh, no. Ah, fuck. I gotta take a tappy.
I can't believe I undershot that and I landed back at the beginning.
That sucks.
I gotta tap it even harder here. Alright, here we go.
This is the money shot right here.
Fuck!
It's a bit hard there.
I hate it. This golf game is the worst. Not, I just failed. Azak Gaming, wow, fucking
this,
advertiser.
This guy's all about his branding, to be honest.
He's very into it.
I'm gonna guess
I'm
the
just gonna
hole
go
in
the
Nope, don't go there!
Yep.
Oh, yep, that's not a good one.
That was my initial guess was middle hole equals bad.
That was a bad hole.
This is one of the worst holes I've ever seen.
Oh, okay, so left hole is the only one you're allowed to go through.
Yeah. My ball is still moving right now.
The classic, you're not allowed to see where you're meant to go, so you have to guess.
Classic, dude.
Right now I'm in a classic, forcing me to reset my ball because it won't stop rocking, and I'm very upset about it. Alright.
That's the worst.
I'm gonna wild the hell out right now.
Wild out.
Do it again.
Fine then. Fine
what
then.
What the fuck?
God fucking damn it. I wanna talk to every single map creator and be like, you guys see this? This is a wall. This is part of the course. You don't need to have everything not walls.
It's alright. As soon as we're done, I'm setting my computer on fire. I've already made up my mind about this. Also into that net, huh?
Mm-hmm. Ooh, close.
Mm-hmm. The final try?
You got this.
Oh, thank goodness.
Yeah.
To count?
Nice.
Didn't
tell me nothing.
Nice, nice 12, gate.
Huh? You got a 12.
Well.
Oh, that curve.
That's so hard.
Curvy guy. Well.
Welp.
Ooh.
Hey. Welcome.
Yo, what up, my dude?
Hey, what up?
Hey!
That was a good shot.
I'll take a par.
Got that birdie. Where? Okay.
Not, don't slam dunk that.
Oh, not in that hole.
Right there. That's a bad, bad hole. Yep.
Man, you know what's the worst in, like, any mini golf hole? Putting it in the wrong hole.
Right? That's the worst. It's kind of just the
very
worst.
Bad.
I can't think of any situation where putting the wrong hole worked out for anyone. In anything.
Well, that just shot off in the wrong direction. So I'll just hit it like this. I'll take a stroke.
I don't think I can make it from where I am. I think the angle's too weird. Unless I hit the wall.
Darn.
Can I stop rolling, please?
Double bogey.
Shit.
Right there, baby.
Oh, just put me in hell. In the underworld. I'm glad that fucking thing was there,
because...
What the fuck?
Whoa. I got so lucky.
Every fucking course, dude. You know what makes for great gameplay? Fuck. Lack of walls.
Oh.
Yeah, did the same.
Aww.
You've got to be...
I'll take it.
Yeah, I'll take that. We'll take these.
There we go. Bogey. Fucking dicks, more like.
Clayson.
Agreed.
Boggle.
Boggle. Hey. I'm down with Boggle.
This guy's... He's a big fan of his...
Jesus
of his
Christ,
name.
Yeah.
Ah.
Well, just in case you're forgetting, you're playing my course. My name is Azek Gaming.
You really roasted that boy.
It's a perfect. This is a good roast. I'm a very
Shit.
Mad boy.
I
right
gotta
now.
Take a stroke.
Are we allowed to install Adblock on this course?
Which holes are even good?
I don't know.
I have no idea. I think...
Is it the middle? I'm gonna go with middle. Not middle should have been good, but it fucked me.
So middle is good. All right.
Middle, the back one's the best, I think.
Oh, really? Well, fuck, I went into the worst hole.
I don't know if middle's designed to break your heart.
It broke my heart. But it broke it.
Yeah.
Good job, Azek Gaming. You broke my boy Justin's heart.
You broke my heart.
How dare you, Azek Gaming! Oh, guess what? No, no fucking walls!
Saw
no fucking walls there!
Oh boy.
Shit. Okay, there's a barrel. It's
oh.
fine.
Fuck.
I can't even hit this here.
Yeah, you have to
Fuck.
Take a stroke, huh?
Okay, a little bit harder than that.
Just a little more.
And everyone likes their fucking jumps here.
I thought I almost failed that. I would've been so mad. You can do it.
Fuck you, Azek Gaming! God damn it!
You know Azek Gaming's sitting there right now like, yes. Yes.
He's so pleased.
Rubbing his hands together.
I don't like this Azek Gaming.
Like a villain.
Oh my fucking...
Well. Yes.
I shouldn't do it.
gonna take the stroke.
Are you kidding me, game?
It's frustrating.
It really is.
What?
Too much mustard.
I'm starting to see a pattern in all these fucking courses. Let's make jumps where you have to guess how hard, and then let's not put walls everywhere.
Have one or two big old slam dunks into a big goal.
Nope. Like, whatever happened to just fun, peaceful maps? You don't need a dumb challenge.
Piece of shit, Ezek Gaming. Taking my rage out on you.
Oh, look what we got in this hole.
Look at that sign over there. One's hole's Ezek,
Jesus
one hole's
Christ.
I am the best at golf. I'll see you guys later.
Oh. I'm gonna go in the gaming hole. Bet you the of course the Ezek hole is the better hole. Why did I not pick the hole with his name on it? That clearly would have been the best hole. Oh. Alright, pause. You can choose either his hole or the hole that doesn't have his name on it.
No, I'm going with the one that has his name.
Oh, what do you know? It puts you right in the hole.
Oh, wow. Dude, I honestly forgot we are playing on an Ezek Gaming golf course.
An Ezek official course.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, fuck you guys.
An All right. Eagle hole in one?
Sorry, Justin.
God damn it. This is going to be bullshit. I know it. Oh, come on! Fuck you! Come on! It's fine. Everything's okay. Everything's really okay, okay? I'm just putting on a practical joke show right now. This is punked. Reboot. Oh
nice.
My god.
Hey, at least you're not shooting on an angle anymore.
That's a good point. I just gotta put it in like that. Here it comes.
Oh?
Yay!
Good job, buddy.
Wasted no time on that one.
I just assumed.
Don't worry. I got a good angle here.
Me and Jasky got a decent angle.
No!
Except when you go back down the hole because of bad.
Hey, what do you think is the over-under on seeing an Ezek Gaming at the very last hole?
Pretty high, to be honest.
I wouldn't bet against that.
Nope.
Oh, I want to try to trip.
You cunt nugget.
Right to the hole. Oh, that's too much mustard.
You've got to be.
This is now a trick shot tutorial vid. Oh! It was almost the dunkaroo of the century.
Dude, I haven't had dunkaroos in forever.
They make me sick just to think about them, man.
It's a cookie that you dunk in, like, frosting.
Honestly, I get nauseous thinking about dunkaroos.
Why?
So, you know how there's, like, ladies in supermarkets that give out free samples of shit?
Yeah.
My mom used to be one of those. And when dunkaroos came out, we got, like, I want to say 20 boxes of them sent to the house. So for a while, I just lived on dunkaroos. Now when I think about them, I get physically sick.
Too much dunkaroos.
Way too many dunkaroos. That was the illest job that a parent could have, I think. Not
the
hell.
Ezek Gaming. No, Ezek Gaming at the very end?
There's gonna be. Just wait.
You're gonna get it in. It's gonna be.
we're gonna get Ezek Gaming.
It's gonna start shaking and stuff. It's gonna be sick.
Dubstep will start playing.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, what it is, my dude.
See what I see.
Jesus Christ, the ego.
A sign.
An advertisement sign.
Oh, jumped over all that nerd shit. No, there's no walls at the end! There's no walls at the end!
What were you saying about nerd shit, dog?
Are you... I'm so mad.
I'll take it. Six, seven... Wait, how many was that? Seven shots and I got a birdie.
Are you... sucking my ass?
Oh...
Well, I now know look out for Azag Gaming because I don't want that advertised everywhere. We get it. You're Azag Gaming.
I don't like this man and his shitty cause.
Or Azag Gaming. I'm sorry, I hate your course.
Oh my god, man. I think you might have to take another stroke.
I can't take another stroke, dog.
Oh, with boy. That, it puts me up top. Thank you, Jasky. I appreciate it.
I refuse
Anyways,
to clap.
Hope you guys have a good one.
Bye.